Jessica Simpson is a designer, but she's not following the traditional pattern. She's apparently letting clues leak about what she'll name her second baby. According to Us Magazine, the fashion star mentor and her fiancé, Eric Johnson, already plan to name the baby Ace. Doesn't she know that most celebrities usually keep that information as covered up as their baby bumps? Jessica's baby girl, Maxwell Drew, is reportedly named after Eric's middle name and his mother's maiden name, Maxwell, combined with Tina Simpson's maiden name, Drew. The couple hasn't revealed why they may name their newborn Ace. Perhaps it was Eric's nickname during his NFL career. Also, does that mean that the mother-to-be already knows it's a boy? It's uncertain if a boy or a girl is in the cards, but if it's an ace, we know the couple is feeling lucky.